How's your memory? It seems you have difficulty speaking, but we must consider it fortunate that you are even in this shape. You should have already learned what you must do. You understand, don't you? What you must do? Or do you know what you must do to atone for your sin in the real world? Use it. Do not give it to anyone. There is meaning in you using it.